So hello guys, welcome to my channel Gauti on the road. So this is a day 2. So we are going to explore the Phulwali Holi, which will held in Banke Bihari temple in Vrindavan. So we are going over there. So first we will go for breakfast. We will have some food over here and then we will go and show you how the Phulwali Holi will look and how it will goes. And it's a really very beautiful atmosphere. As I heard, there will be a really really beautiful Holi celebration. Let's go and see how it will look. So guys, I came here for the breakfast. So right now I'm at a Prem Mandir right now, and in front of it there is so many stalls here of food. So you are already seeing here in front of me also, and on the opposite side also. Now I'm going to have some food. Hello Golu brother, are you enjoying the food?
Yes bro, the food is very tasty.
Food is very tasty.
Yes. You also have some?
Yeah, I will have some food here. How is your experience here?
The experience is good. Yesterday we enjoyed it and today we will proceed to Vrindavan.
So we had our breakfast right now. So we are heading towards the Banke Bihari temple. So let's see which holy celebration will be going on there. So I will make you explore that. So stay tuned. As I told you before that me and my brother, we were going towards the Banke Bihari temple, but it's closed right now because it's 1:30 p.m. All the temples are closed here at around 1 to 4:30 p.m. You can't get any chance to explore the temple at that time. So right now we have came here to the Kali Ghat. This is the Kali Ghat behind me, and I am exploring here right now this ghat. And it's a boating facility are available here, and you are seeing the lot of boats around here. People are bathing here also. After exploring from here at 4 p.m. around, I will go and show you the Banke Bihari temple. So right now I will show you some cinematic views of it. So stay tuned with me. People here are bathing right now. So guys, here are a lot of monkeys, so you should be careful with your souvenirs. You should keep them safe. So actually the local people are saying that they can steal your specs or mobiles or even purses. So you should keep all this stuff into your bag. So you should be careful with this. So right now we are heading towards the Banke Bihari temple. I keep my mobile inside my pocket. So me and my brother Gaurav, we both are going towards. So here are a lot of street I'll show you. So you are seeing there a lot of crowd here are going to the Banke Bihari temple. So I will see you there. Banke Bihari temple right now. So I am coming here to Radha Vallabhbhai temple, which is some meter far away from there. So I will show you the inside view of it. We explored the Banke Bihari temple. So it was really very amazing experience. As you see, I am here standing on the queue of Radha Vallabhbhai temple. So you are seeing behind me there are a lot of crowd. Right now I am going to explore the Radha Vallabhbhai temple. I will show you the view. Right now we are going towards Radha Vallabh temple. We are on the way. It's an entry gate of Radha Vallabh temple, as you are seeing here. So many crowd here right now. Bhai, right now I'm inside the Radha Vallabhbhai temple and you're seeing the people behind me. They all are flying colors into the air. And somehow I got a chance to come on this balcony. I'm showing you the view from the top right now. And it's a really very pretty moment. I will show you a video, cinematic view of it. And I will show you the close look of it. So stay tuned with me. And all the people are clapping and praying. And chanting Radha Rani ki jai, Radha Rani ki jai. They all are chanting like this. People are dancing over here. So let me show you the close look of it. के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे जमुना के तट वंशी वट निकट झूमे वृंदावन सारा रे कान्हा के गिरधर के कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे बिगरे है राग रस रंग खेरत है होरी नंदलाल निगरे है नित नई तरंग हे चोरी चोरी जोरा जोरी गोरी तोरी कोरी कोरी चुनरी पे शाम रंग किसने डारा रे So today is really a very amazing day. We celebrated in Baki Bihari temple and also in a Radha Vallabhbhai temple. So I showed you a really very amazing views. Hope you enjoyed it too. We have to end this vlog right now over here. So it's a complete day to end here. Today was new Phulwali Holi celebrated here. So actually no one knows about it, which Holi is going to celebrate. When we reached the temple, there was a color Holi only. So stay tuned with me guys. If you like the video, please hit the subscribe button also and like, share and comment your reviews also. So stay tuned with me. We'll meet you in the next vlog. कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे जमुना के तट वंशी वट निकट झूमे वृंदावन सारा रे कान्हा के गिरधर के कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे कान्हा के अधरन धरी बांसुरी बहे राधा की धारा रे
गोप गोपी गो गगन गुलाल बिगरे हैं राग रस रंग खेरत है होरी नंदलाल निगरे है